YouTube, welcome back to my channel. It's Let's Try and See You with Dina B. And today I'm going to show you all of the different things that I've been doing over quarantine. And one of the major things was sewing. So as you may or may not know, I've been learning to sew over the last year or so. And self-taught, I'm not taking any lessons or anything like that, but I have been using a ton of YouTube videos. So in the description box, you will see a link for my YouTube tutorial playlist of all of the things that I like, want to try, and have used to make the clothes in this haul. So stay tuned if you want to see what I made during quarantine. rest of my haul. There are a few things that I couldn't show, like my swimming suits and stuff like that, that I made. Unfortunately, because, you know, waxing is not a thing right now. But there, I did make a few other items, but it was just gonna be a super long video. So I didn't wanna keep, you know, adding clothes and adding clothes and adding clothes. Like I said, this was not a tutorial. I just wanted to show off, you know, my little accomplishments over the quarantine. And hopefully we will be out of quarantine soon so we can wear this stuff. So don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to share with your friends. You guys have a safe and happy quarantine. Because we're still in the middle of it. And happy Memorial Day. Too bad we're gonna miss it.